The fat from the steak, should I just leave them as is?
I think just leave them as is.